library. I wish I could find that skinny, long-beaked boy who perched in the branches of the old branch library. He spent the Sabbath flying between the wobbly stacks and the flimsy wooden tables on the second floor, pecking at nuts, nesting in broken spines, scratching notes under his own corner patch of sky. I'd give anything to find that birdie boy again, bursting out into the dusky blue afternoon with a satchel of scrawls and scribbles, radiating heat, singing with joy.